What up, guys? It's me, Sean Herron, with the Herron Realty Group, brokered by eXp Realty, showing you this awesome house out here on Redbird Ranch. This is 15419 Puffins out here in Redbird Ranch. It's a one-story, three-bed, two-bath, 1,489 square foot home, listed for $272,000. This house is awesome. It's in a nice, mature neighborhood. It's fantastic. Let me show you the inside. Now this one is a really good deal. This is a good deal, folks. I'm trying to tell you right now, you're gonna get a good deal on this house. Not only is this house listed for $272,000, it's also, looks like it's coming with a washer and dryer, appliances, refrigerator, the whole nine yards, with a two-car garage. Not bad. That's a big deal. You don't see that very much in these new build homes. But D.R. Horton, out here in Redbird Ranch, 15419 Puffins, one-story, three-bed, two-bath, 1,489 square foot home, listed for $272,000. Northside Independent School District, Bayer County, with a lower tax rate. And D.R. Horton is gonna give you $1,500 to $9,500 to cover closing costs, plus that low interest rate of 4.99 on government loans and 5.99 on conventional loans. That is a big deal. You can get in this house with that low interest rate at that low price value and probably get those refrigerators and those washer and dryers if you give me a call. My name's Sean Herron with the Herron Realty Group. My number is 210-556-5246. I was really excited to show you guys this. Look at that view. I know my phone doesn't do it justice, but I'm pretty sure I could see all the way down to Culebra from here and parts of downtown San Antonio. Just imagine on the 4th of July or on New Year's, the view you're gonna be able to have looking at that horizon. Even if they build homes in front of you, you'll still be able to see all those fireworks. So I thought that was really cool. And this one has four trees in the backyard. How nice is that? With new sod. That's fantastic. Big open floor plan, lots of space. Let's go check out that master bedroom. There you go. Nice size master bedroom with a master bath. A large stand-up shower, very large, and a nice walk-in closet. Not bad, D.R. Horton, you did a good job. So, 15419 Puffins, this is a one-story, three-bed, two-bath, 1,489 square foot home, listed for 272 grand here in Redbird Ranch. This is that refrigerator. That looks like it's staying here. Nice size pantry. That's actually pretty big. Another full bath. Shower tub combo, tiled. And the two kids' rooms. So, if you want to get in a house, one story house, under 300 grand, and get those nice interest rates, 4.99 or 5.99, depending on your loan type, and get a large majority of your closing costs covered, give me a call. My name's Sean Herron with the Herron Realty Group, brokered by eXp Realty. My number is 210-556-5246. All these have nice walk-in closets in these kids' rooms. Man, that was a really nice view in the backyard. With the washer and dryer? I'll have to double check on that, but it looks like that's staying. And it's got a nice little coat closet here. I missed this one, right by the door. Let me show you the front of the house again real quick. All right, guys, give me a call. My number is 210-556-5246. I'm Sean Herron with the Herron Realty Group, brokered by eXp Realty. Got this property for you, 15419 Puffins, 3-bed, 2-bath, 1,489 square feet, listed for $272,000 with the low interest rates, with the closing costs. Give me a call. Thanks. Bye.